Hello everyone, welcome back to Song of the Day. It's Saturday, it's April 10th, and it's Sensational 60s Saturday as well, so we're going to get to that in a minute after these shoutouts. We got a few from the past and a few in the future. On April 8th, our good buddy, Kevin Cullen, celebrated his birthday. Kev, hope you had a lovely day, buddy, and you and Vicky did something very special, and we wish you a happy birthday. We love you. And our friends Laurel and Jose Muniz celebrated their anniversary on April 8th. So happy anniversary to you too. Hope you guys are staying safe there in San Francisco. And what else do we have? Let's see, on April 12th, which is coming up Monday, our good friend and former neighbor, Nov O'Mana, is celebrating his birthday. Nov, hope you and Pat are doing well and you guys are having a great, great weekend, and that your birthday is going to be exciting. I know you got all the grandkids there with you, and that must be a lot of fun. So happy birthday, Nov. We love you. And finally, Francis Conway is joining the ranks of the teenagers. Fran is turning 13 on the 12th. So Fran, happy birthday, kiddo. Wish we could be there to help you celebrate. So, but we will see you soon. And hope you have a wonderful day. And hard to believe you are a young teen. Yikes. It's crazy. So, I think that's it for the shout-outs. I think I remembered everything Kathy told me. So, Sensational 60s. I got a couple of tunes from the same year, 1961. And they're songs about men. Very specific types of men. This first song is was originally a hit in 1959. This is a hit three times over. 59... I'm sorry, the wrong tune. Anyway, 61 from Ricky Nelson. We'll get to the other thing on the next tune. This was written by Jerry Fuller, who wrote a bunch of songs for Ricky Nelson, like 23 of them. It's Up to You, Young World. He ended up involved with the Knickerbockers, who had a couple of big hits, Lies and One Track Mind in the 60s, and then also ended up producing and writing songs for Gary Puckett and the Union Gap. He wrote Young Girl, Get Out of My Mind, that one, and Lady Willpower, and so he was a very prolific songwriter, and he's still around from what I can gather. He's about in his early 80s. So this song I remember, again, watching Ricky sing it on the Ozzie and Harriet show, with James Burton backing him up on guitar. James Burton went on later to play with Elvis for many years. James Burton, one of the classic rockabilly guitar players. So this is Ricky Nelson and Travelin' Man. Well, I'm a travelin' man. I made a lot of stops all over the world, and in every port I own the heart of at least one lovely girl. I've a pretty senorita waiting for me down in old Mexico. Well, if you're ever in Alaska, stop and see my cute little Eskimo. Well, all my sweet fraulein down in Berlin town makes my heart start to yearn, and my China doll down in old Hong Kong waits for my return. A pretty Polynesian baby over the sea. I remember the night when we walked in the sand of the Waikiki. Thank you.
heart start to yearn. And my china doll down in old Hong Kong waits for my return. Pretty Polynesian baby over the sea. Well, I remember the night when we walked through the sands of the Waikiki and I held you so tight. Oh, I'm a traveling man. Yes, I'm a traveling man. Oh, I'm a traveling man. Yes, I'm a traveling man. Oh, 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 oh.
That's the Rick, traveling man. Now we're moving on to another kind of man. And this is the one I was talking about originally when I started talking about Ricky. This one was a three-hit wonder. Was a hit three different times. 1959, the original by Jimmy Jones, and he co-wrote it with Otis Blackwell. And Otis Blackwell was either wrote or co-wrote Fever, All Shook Up, Great Balls of Fire, Don't Be Cruel, Return to Sender. He was a piano player, and Otis wrote some pretty cool tunes. So this one was originally, like I said, 59 with Jimmy Jones. And then again in 64, it was a big hit for Del Shannon of Runaway fame. And then again in 1977, and he kind of balladized it a little bit, James Taylor on his JT album. And this is just a cool song, another great 60s tune. And this is... Jimmy Jones and Otis Blackwell writing about the handyman.
Come, 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 come. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Big girls gather around because of what I'm putting down. Baby, I'm your handyman. I'm not the kind to use a pencil or rule. I'm handy with love, I'm no fool. I fix broken hearts, I know I really can. Well, if your broken hearts need repair, then I'm the man to see. Yeah, I whisper sweet things. Tell all your friends, they'll come running to me. Yeah, yeah, here's the main thing I want to say. I'm busy 24 hours a day. I fix broken hearts, I know I really can. Whisper sweet things, tell all your friends, and they'll come running to me. Here's the main thing I want to say. I'm busy 24 hours a day. I fix broken hearts, I know I really can. Come, 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 come. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Jones and Del Shannon and James Taylor and the Handyman. And that's your Sensational 60 Saturday. And that's it for today. Be back sometime in the future. And Until we return, it's stay safe and be kind to each other and keep well. Wear your mask and keep on the sunny side. We'll see you guys. Have a great weekend. We love you. Bye-bye.